So you got dumped on your rump, not surprised you had nothing to say to your friends the night before your birthday. But you got up and took control of the situation. Right then he wants you back without an explanation. You change your style, you change your hair, your jeans got tighter, now people stare. He bites his hand and doesn't stop thinking about you. He asks a friend to ask you, well, now what do?
You know that he wants you, but you don't want him anymore.
This is a sticky situation. 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 Well, you caught her in the act with a brat from your workstation. You used a baseball bat and now it's in the litigation. But you sued up, cool off and walked away despite your temper. Now she's calling you from January to December. You let it slide, you played it cool. And now she calls you, but you're a fool. She's not even worth the time, but I think you know this. And she can have all the boys that are on a checklist.
You know that she wants you, but you don't want her anymore.
This is a sticky situation. This is a sticky situation. This is a sticky situation. This is a sticky situation.
You know that she wants you, but you don't want her anymore.
This is a sticky situation. She cries to her friends just to get attention. She puts you down, but you let her. Feeling guilty,